this is my coloring of Duluth. It's kind of where the white, not the White House, the lighthouse is. And it is because I was born in Duluth, and I think Duluth is really fun because you can see ships come in and stuff like that. I learned how to use different techniques to do different stuff while coloring this. And I used pastel to blend it and stuff. And I made it kind of blotchy because it's kind of how like you use the technique. And yeah.
And for the art fair this year, I painted an ocean. I painted the ocean because in September-ish, I went to Florida, and my favorite part of Florida was the ocean.
Hi, my name is Grace Bull, and for the art fair, I painted and made sculptures of giraffes. For the sculptures, these two, I made out of a 3D pen. It's where you put plastic in this pen and it comes out hot and then dries. And for this one, I just made a paper mache. And I learned to have fun and paint what's on my mind.
Hi, I'm Alana Peterson, and I made this collage of everything I love for the art fair this year. I have my parents, my horse, some other stuff I like my dog, my cat, yeah.
Hi, I'm Rylan, and I'm playing the clarinet, and I'm doing a duet with Lisa. And I like playing the clarinet because it's fun, and Miss Bex taught me how to play. And we're playing Mary Had a Lamb.
Because it's fun, and Miss Bex taught me how to play, and we're playing Lightly Roll.